Mongolian, which is spoken in Mongolia. The air points to Mongolia on the map.
This is the UCMS morning announcements. Today is Tuesday, May 16th, and today is a gold day. My name is Caroline.
And my name is Lexi.
People behind the camera are Logan and Emily. The slideshow editor is Kaylee. Our music editor is Nathaniel. And our weather person is Brenna.
Did you know we only have 5.5 days of school left? The motivational quote of the day is, "Stars can't shine without darkness."
And now for the UCMS morning announcements.
Mr. Womack would like to remind all 8th graders that you will be turning in your Chromebook tomorrow, Wednesday, May 17th. Please remember to bring your charger case with the strap and Chromebook in order to avoid any chargers.
Also, as a reminder to 6th and 7th graders, if you have any Chromebook chargers, please remind your parents to pay those as soon as possible. All charges for missing or damaged items must be paid before the last day of school.
Middle school cheer tryouts are this Thursday and Friday, May 17th and 18th, after school until 4:30. Rising 7th and 8th graders, students wishing to try out for cheerleading will need to plan on attending both days. The Union County Middle School Chorus will be having their spring concert tonight at 6 p.m. at the Fine Arts Center. Please plan on attending.
Reminder, all lunch balances on student and teacher accounts must be fully paid up to date as soon as possible.
Our teacher of the week is Miss Bailey. She is just happy to be here.
We will give a shout out to a student of the day. Today the student of the day is 8th grader Allison Caldwell. Now for the UCMS Sports Center with Jason and Connor.
Thanks, Caroline.
The 6th grade kickball tournament begins next Monday, May 22nd. Office periods, get ready.
Yesterday's question was, what is the University of Richmond's mascot? The answer is a spider. Today's question is, what team has won the most NHL titles? We will give you the answer in tomorrow's news.
Making news. Derek Jeter, the New York Yankees jersey number 2, was officially retired yesterday.
Did you know that tug of war was an Olympic sport from 1900 to 1920?
Did you know that golf balls can reach speeds of 170 miles an hour?
The Braves are in Toronto to play the Blue Jays. They return home Friday to play the Nationals.
The latest news in the NBA playoffs is that the Warriors beat the Spurs in Game 1 of the Western Conference Finals with a final score of 113-111.
Today's sports shout-out goes to Skyne Harkins. He is an amazing athlete at UCMS. If you see him, make sure you say congrats. And now to Brandon with the weather forecast and it looks like.
Thanks, Connor. Today in Blairsville, there will be a high of 85 degrees. No, 50, no.
It's okay, keep going.
It keeps on getting mixed up. And a low of 58 degrees and there's a 0% chance of rain. Today's place is Mongolia with a high of 78 degrees and a low of 43 degrees. And there is a 0% chance of rain. Okay. Today's lunch is chicken nuggets. Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Please be seated. Be kind or be quiet or have a great day.